The ocean holds most of the heat on the planet. So the atmosphere holds only the same amount of heat really as the top 10 meters, the top 30 feet of the ocean. And so understanding what goes on the whole global environmental system requires understanding what the oceans are up to.
We first need to understand the present day situation in order to anticipate for future changes. I mean, we all see that, you know, the atmosphere in the ocean is warming up, and it's extremely important to keep collecting these measurements of the ocean in order to understand what's happening and also to anticipate what might happen in the future.
There's still a lot of open questions that we're going to have to address if we want to figure out how it's going to change in the future.